This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play, your movie and a selection of bonus features.
Hey, Joe, look who's here.
Well, what do you know? It's a butcher.
Oh, this is the night.
For the first time ever, on a two-disc special edition DVD, Walt Disney's original classic, Lady and the Tramp.
What a beautiful little lady.
What a dog.
He's a tramp. But they love him.
Now with picture and sound digitally restored beyond its original brilliance.
It sounds wonderful.
Critics call it one of Disney's most enduring classics.
Open up your eyes to what a dog's life can really be.
Walt Disney proudly presents Lady and the Tramp. For the first time ever on a two-disc special edition DVD, February 28th, 2006.
Which you can watch on Disney Channel.
Hey, surfers. Rose here with the whole gang. Josh, Tessa, and Jaren.
We're taking an exclusive Movie Surfer sneak peek at two of Disney's upcoming movies.
Plus, you'll see an early look at some of the Movie Surfer segments we're already working on.
First up is The Wild, a new computer animated movie about a young lion from the New York City Zoo who is accidentally shipped to the wilds of Africa. So his dad and some of their zoo friends make their way through the concrete jungles of New York to find the real jungles of Africa to rescue the missing cub. And surfers, you'll get to see what really happens in the zoo once all the humans leave.
The zoo will officially be ours in T-minus 3, 2...
Ready, and...
And I got the chance to meet the director and one of the animators of the film.
This is a huge, huge adventure. We basically are in New York City, the ocean, in the jungle. The villain in our film is a wildebeest played by William Shatner.
Bring us those lions!
He's done a fantastic job at really sounding evil.
No longer will we dwell at the bottom of the food chain.
The Wild is coming to theaters soon.
Next up, Tim Allen stars in Disney's new movie, The Shaggy Dog.
Of course, you probably remember Tim Allen from the Santa Claus movies.
Only this time, he doesn't turn into old Saint Nick. He turns into, well, a shaggy dog.
Oh, he bit me.
Shit. And the surfers get to sit down with Tim to talk about the movie. So, Tim, can you tell us who you play in the movie?
I'm a dog, man. I'm Shaggy Dog.
What would you say is the hardest part about being a dog?
Dogs are constantly distracted by odors.
Meyer. And the surfers get to hang out with some of the animals from the movie.
This is Cole.
So what tricks did this dog do in the movie?
He's had to type on a computer.
How do you teach a dog to type on a computer?
We taught him to hold a pencil in his mouth. And then we taught him to put his head down and his head up.
Good, head up. Head down.
Put it's head. Quite a zoo on set.
The Shaggy Dog is coming to theaters soon.
So, surfers, there you have it, your Movie Surfer sneak peek.
And remember to catch more of Disney's Movie Surfers on Disney Channel, where we go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies coming to theaters.
Nita? Kenai?
So who's Nita?
She's the girl I used to know.
Who needs girls?
The legend of Brother Bear continues in an all-new movie. And these guys...
How's it going, eh?
Beauty, eh?
...still don't have a clue.
It's that time of year, eh?
Spring fever.
Yeah, you know, like the birds...
Yeah, and the bees.
...and the moosets.
Bye!
We gotta go work out.
Yeah, gotta keep these muscles real buff, eh?
Come on!
This summer, no matter how hard they try to get along...
We're still getting a brush up from those moosettes.
So we thought we'd appeal to their olfactory senses.
Ew.
I got news for you, little brother. That wasn't mud.
Guys and girls are totally different animals.
Bravery. That's what really impresses the ladies.
Every goes for himself. Oh.
Act like we're not here.
That went well.
From the great north comes a new adventure.
You are the wild. Why is this shaman?
Shaman. Okay? Why is it mad?
On Disney DVD this August.